Once considered one of the best in the nation, the LSU Pecan Research Station is now a shell of its former glory.
Well, right now, it's basically a demonstration center. Our last scientist working there retired.
Neil Shaw goes in depth on what the future holds for the facility. Sunday at 9 and 10.